Hi friends, my name is Manas Babi and today I am going to show you my new project, Smart Water Conservation System. In this, there are three components. First is water level system, second is automatic watering system, and third is water for plants. So in this, there is one tank. In there, there are sensors. There are lights in there. So if we fill the water in this, then the light will glow one by one. Means it will show the level of the water in the tank. So now the water is filling in the tank. See, the light has blue. So friends, the tank is full. We can see that. Then the water is used in the house. So the light is going down. It is decreasing. The water is decreasing. This is useful for all buildings or in villages or in societies. So now I am showing you this project, automatic watering system. So in this, there is one sensor. As you can see this. See this, two sensors. These are the sensors too, which says that the soil is dry or not dry. So now I am starting it. So see, it is yellow light means the water is not flowing. So I will remove this and put it in dry, then the water will start coming. The water is coming now. Then I will remove it from here. See, it is sensor and I am putting it in this. This is wet soil and this is dry soil. So friends, this circuit can be used in farms for agriculture purpose and for our home also. When we are not in home or gone to auto station, so this can be used. So friends, this is water plant indicator. In this, there are three levels, red, yellow, green. If the red light has grown, then we can understand that the water is less in the water. Then the yellow light is there. If it blows, then we know that the water is in medium, then still here. And if the green light has blown, then we can know that the water is full in the plant. So now I am showing you how it works. See. So friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel and like my video and share my video. Bye friends, thank you.